Are you ready? Here we go.
That was sure a fine lunch you made for me. I think that the ham hocks and the beans are just about my favorite lunch I have.
I'm glad you like it, Ole. I'm glad you like it.
You're a good wife, Olga.
It's a good to cook for a good man like you, Ole.
Thank you. Well, I guess I better get out to the field and do a little work.
Okie dokie, Ole. Okie dokie.
See you later. I think I'm a getting the bellyache. I know I'm a getting the bellyache. I think I better get the getting. Something about this outhouse, it's getting a little bit full. Almost didn't make it that time. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I got the idea. I'm gonna go on see my friend Sven the engineer. He know what to do about this. So, Sven, that's the problem. The thing's about full. I don't know what I'm going to do.
I don't know either. Well, I guess I should know because I'm Sven the engineer.
What do you think we can do about this?
Well, I had me a brainstorm the other night when I was asleep on the davenport.
Uh-huh.
Because I got the same problem back at the home.
Uh-huh.
Every once in a while, it just gets a lot of stuff in there.
Yep.
Well, let me go get to my tools.
Well, how about we use these?
Hey, you know what? I think we'll use these.
Okay.
I think they're just fine.
What are we going to do?
Well, we've got to make sure everything is a square and a plumb.
Okie dokie. What do you want
well,
to do?
Well, we're just a little bit out the whack of there.
Yep.
Just, that looks pretty good.
Yep.
That's not too bad. Here, you check at that side.
Okie dokie. What you think?
That looks out of the whack.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, you got a lot of use on this swinging door.
Yeah. What you think?
I don't know. Why don't you give me my tool back?
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. I tried this on my one at home, but I think
you want to take a measure?
Just one or more.
Okay. How about this, right there?
Oh, down a little lower.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, and then once out to here.
Okay.
And then once over.
Mark it here.
Just as I thought.
Okay, so. Okay, what are we going to do?
Well, I have the solution back at the shed. I'm going to have to go back in the gear.
Okay, so.
I think I have to throw the backwards.
He's the engineer.
That's right. It's called Sven the engineer.
What you got there?
This is a firecracker.
Looks like a dynamite to me.
No, it's a firecracker. Okay. Just a little one. I let the bunch off on the 4th of July.
Well, what are we going to do with it?
Well, I figure we'd just go over here.
Yep.
And we open this door.
Yep.
That needs a little work, too.
Yep.
And then we just drop it down the hole.
Down the hole.
Right, down the hole.
Yep.
And then, well, we got to light it first.
Okie dokie.
And then it explodes.
It explodes?
Yes, it goes boom up into the air.
Up the air.
Up into the air.
Yep.
And then the stuff.
Yep.
You know that
the
stuff that we're trying to get the rid of. Well, that goes up out into the field.
Into the field.
You know what?
Here in the gun. What?
I'm going to sing it on your fertilizer bit.
The fertilizer!
That's right.
All right.
High five. Okie dokie. You got any matches? You got them? I'm looking for some matches. If I didn't have the gun backwards, I might not have a problem. No matches there. Oh, no! I'm waiting. They don't call me an ignorant for nothing.